morning children, welcome to our social session. Today we have to learn in the first video the physical features of India. That is that what are the physical features of India? The northern mountains, northern plains, the Thar Desert and southern plateaus, coastal plains and icelands. These are the physical features of our India. And that we have to learn about that in the last session, the northern mountains and northern plains. And the Thar Desert, we have to learn about that three parts. And now today we have to discuss about that the southern plateaus. A plateau is a highland with a flat top. And the plateau is called, plateau is also called tableland. What we call tableland. It has steep slopes. What is that? It has steep slopes. The plateau is a highland with a flat top and it also called a tableland. It has steep slopes. What it is means? The southern plateau has steep slopes. And the southern plateaus cover the central and southern parts of India. The southern plateaus cover the central and southern parts of India. And they divide into the Deccan Plateau, the coastal Nagpur Plateau and Malwa Plateau. What are the divide into the southern plains? That is the divide into the Deccan Plateau, Chota Nagpur Plateau and Malwa Plateau. That is divided into the three parts. That is Deccan Plateau, Chota Nagpur Plateau and Malwa Plateau. Many rivers flow in that through the southern plateau. Many rivers flow like such as Krishna. Do you know that? Krishna, Kaveri and Godavari. Would you know in our state also flow the Godavari? The rivers also flow in this southern plateaus. What is that such as? Krishna, Kaveri, Godavari. Rivers are flow in that Deccan Plateau. It is that through that all that the southern plateau also fertile for the farming. That is, plateau is a highland with a top, flat top. It is also called tableland. It has steep slopes. The southern plateaus cover the central and southern parts of India. And it divides into the Deccan Plateau, the Chota Nagpur Plateau and Malwa Plateau. In that southern plateaus, rivers also throw the rivers such as Krishna, Kaveri and Godavari rivers also flow in this southern plateau. Next one is that coastal plains. That coastal plains means what is that? Flat, low lying land areas. Next to a sea or ocean. Are called coastal plains. What we call the flat, low lying land areas next to a sea or ocean are called coastal plains. The plains east side of the southern plateaus are called the plateau. What is that? The plains. The plains east side of the southern plateaus are called eastern coastal plains. What is that? Eastern coastal plains. What we call this one? The plains east side of the southern plateau is called eastern coastal plains. Then we have to call as a eastern coastal plains. Next we have to that eastern coastal plains and after western coastal plains are laying down the west side of the plateau. Which plateau? That Deccan Plateau. It is located that western coastal plains in the lay on the west side of coastal plains. Then the climate of the coastal plains is neither too hot nor too cold. What is the climate of the coastal plains? The coastal plains climate is that neither too hot nor too cold. In that coastal plains, which trees are grow for highest large number of trees? That is, a coconut trees are grow here in large number of trees. Which trees are grow here? The coconut trees are grow a large number of trees. What is the climate of that? That is, the too hot or not too cold. The climate of the coastal plains. Next one, that Iceland. Any land area surrounded by the water on all sides. Any area, middle earth, land surrounded total water. That is called Iceland. That is called Iceland. Any land area surrounded by the water on all sides is called Iceland. In India has two groups of islands. In our have we have two group of islands, that is Andaman and Nicobar Islands. What is that? That is Andaman and Nicobar Islands. In the Bay of Bengal, in the islands in that located by the Bay of Bengal and the Lakshadweep Islands. Andaman Nicobar Islands and the next Bay of Bengal and the Lakshadweep Islands in the Arabian Sea. Where it is located? It is located, see that, I will show the picture. It is located that Bay of Bengal. Here, in this place, it is located by the Lakshadweep. And here, Andaman Nicobar Reef, Islands also there. This land is called coastal areas. This land, because of that, sea or rivers are there, no, that edges sides are called coastal areas. See, look at the picture, observe this. This is the something colors pictures also their box. Here also in India have total colorful sketched picture. What is that? In that brown color is located, no, that is called Northern Mountains. It is here brown. This is called Northern Mountains. This is called Northern Mountains. This brown color is are called Northern Mountains. Next is light green is there, no, Northern Plains. That is light green, Northern Plains. It is that here. Light green, Northern Plains here. Understand? Next one, yellow. Light yellow is there, no, here. Thar Desert. It is located by the state of, what is that state? Rajasthan. Next one is light reddish southern plains, plateaus, this middle. What is the states are there? See, Aravalli Range and Godavari River. When we have to learn about the rivers are there, no, Godavari River and Krishna, Kaveri flows on the Deccan plateaus. In that, next one, the green color, coastal plains, green color, this is coastal plains. This sides are there, no, coastal plains. And thick green is there, no, that is called Icelands. Okay, now these are that in our textbook picture is there, no, that one. And we have to complete our second lesson. What are that in that the physical features of India? What are the landforms like the mountains, plains, plateaus and deserts are called their countries, country of country, physical features. That one is that in our India, Northern Plains, Northern Plateaus, Northern Mountains. That is located, the highest mountain range in India is the Himalayas. That is Himalayas chain of, what is that, chain of mountains are called mountain range. The highest mountain range in India is that Himalayas. In Himalayas, that Brahmaputra and Ganga Nadi is originate. and that many hill stations also there in our northern mountains, like Kullu Manali, Shimla is located in that northern mountains. It is that we in that world Everest, Mount Everest also there, that world highest mountain. That next we have to go to the northern plains. That is are called that plains are called flatland. Almost we have the difference between the highest and the lowest part of the plain. That the northern plains in India is the 41st farming. It is located in that like Delhi, Uttar Pradesh, West Bengal. It is laid down on the northern plains. It is easy to build the roads and houses on the flat on the plain lands. Next we have to learn about the Thar Desert. It is located, desert means it is the large area of a land that is dry and covered with sand. That is called desert. It receives a little few rainfall. The desert is that northern parts of our India. That it is covers to the state is called Rajasthan. A few plants and trees are grows here. Because of that is it gets little water of rain. The land is also not good for farming. We have to learn about the Thar deserts, and today we have to learn about the southern plateaus. It is the plateau is the high land of with top with flat top. It is also called table land, and it has the steep slopes, and it is the located covered. It is located in our India central and southern parts of our India. There are divided into parts. That is the Deccan Plateau, the Chota Nagpur Plateau, and that Malwa Plateau. And many rivers are flows here. Many rivers are flow here, like Krishna, Kaveri, Godavari. Rivers are flow here. Next, coastal plains. It is a very low flat low lying land. Is areas to next year sea or ocean is called coastal plains. The plains are east side of the southern plateau are called eastern coastal plains, and the west side coastal plains also lay down in the west side of the plateau. The climate of the southern plateau is the neither too hot or nor too cold. It is in that place the coconut trees are a large number of trees are grow here. Next we have to learn about the islands. That is islands area surrounded by the water, all sides sea is called islands. In India we have two group of islands. One is that Andaman and Nicobar islands. In the Bay of Bengal and that Lakshadweep islands in here Arabia Sea. This is our that second lesson. Next session we have to write the application book. The question answers we have to take in that first lesson we have to complete it, and second lesson also we have to finish now this. And we have the next session, we have to go to the question answers for the first lesson. Then you should buy the textbooks, and as well as you get the application book. Then we have to complete our sessions, means we have to go to the exams. Then we should buy the textbooks, and as well as complete the answers. And while we are giving through the WhatsApp, we are giving the notes. Okay, na children? Complete. You should buy the textbooks.